Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Mobile Stories. According to Saudi-expatriates.com, Saudi Arabia will be the first to witness the so-called ring fire solar eclipse. And according to ScienceAlert.com, it's also called Annular eclipse. And you know what's the best thing about this solar eclipse now? It's gonna create a beautiful ring of fire. And they say it's gonna be the last solar eclipse for this year. Or some say for the decade. So I wouldn't miss it for the world. So I bought this thing called welder's goggles. They say you can use the welder's goggles as long as it's number 14. But this one doesn't indicate any number. I bought it from the hardware just across where I live. And I looked it up on Google Lens, this barcode here. And it showed somehow that this one is number 5. So what I did is, I bought 3. I got another one and another one. So what I'm gonna do, I just take this off and glue it on here. And this one, since a rectangular form, I just cut out circles from this lens and then glue it here. And let's see if it works.
I'm excited for this!
It's a phenomenon, you know? I mean, it doesn't come every day. I mean, it took 172 years to reach this day. That's according to Saudi-expatriates.com. It's currently 5:47 in the morning in Saudi Arabia. And a few minutes from now, the sun will start to rise. So let's go check that ring of fire out.
Thundershowers along that frontal system, and that wide band of fairly heavy snow is now what will happen. Each time that you see the frontal system on there, that begins at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then you'll see the cloud pattern move until 2 o'clock this afternoon. So as of that time, of course, the front was way off in the northwest. Now, however, it's moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high-pressure cells behind it.